Aloha everyone, my name is Joshua Wolfie and welcome back to GTA Online. Yes, it has been a while, long while since I've done this sort of video. So, there is a summer update coming up, but like I said, before I do that, I'm actually gonna introduce you to my second character I've been working on since 2019, I guess, or pretty much last year. So yeah. So anyway, I will introduce my second character. Yes, so she's a female, and you know what, I got bored one day and decided, you know what, I'm just gonna make a female characters because I just want to. I don't know why. I guess we're gonna pretty much do that. So yeah, I made myself a female character, and not just any female character. I was trying to make the beautiful one, because I tried to do it on my own and she ended up being butt ugly. So I went on YouTube, did some research, steal some ideas from other YouTubers as well, because they have made beautiful characters. So that's what I've done. So hopefully she's gorgeous, she's beautiful and all that. So I hope you guys like her. I do hope you guys like her. I mean, she does look beautiful. I'm hoping, crossing my fingers. Yeah. So this is what I've been doing, because ever since my main guy has pretty much done everything. Like, there's nothing for me to do except collect what money I could get and RP, because there's nothing else for me to do. So what I did was make her. And what makes it even better is the rank. I don't have to rank her up as much, because she, as soon as I'm done finished creating her, she's at rank 100 already, because I already passed my other 100 rank with my main guy. So yeah, that's a neat little feature. So don't make your pretty much I'm going to say this, don't make your second character unless you pass 100 rank on your first one. That way you don't have to do all that grinding rank bullshit they make you do. So yeah. God, she's so beautiful. And no, I'm not going to be doing that stupid catfish kind of thing, because I don't want to do that. That's ridiculous. I don't know who would do that. And besides, my freaking name above that, my character, will say Joshy Wolfie. You already straight up know I'm a dude already. But I just want someone to, I just want to look at someone more pretty this time. So yeah, this is her home. Pretty much at the edge of the, right here near the beach. Because that's actually my favorite house before I end up somewhere here, I think. Yeah. So yeah, I went back to my old place. Give her that place. I ended up buying the pack too, so I got some free stuff. So the office building was perfect where she is right now. I got one garage, and during the business, I got a nightclub nearby too, including an arcade, and one warehouse nearby because I want to. It's a small one, so that's all I'm going to buy. I do want to buy a vehicle warehouse one day, but I don't think it's going to be worth it anymore. Yeah, so I got the hangers. I got already an arena. I got the casino penthouse. I got the facility, which this is actually the better location than the one here. That, which I don't understand why would anyone start off here, because this nasty little road is so inconvenient. At least when I drive down to the main road and just, you know, make a U-turn. And I did bought a bunch of garages around Los Santos. So, like, right, one right here, one in the middle, one this side, above, and here. Because you never know what you need if you need, a safe house to get away from the griefers. Because I know that's what will happen. Anyways, I got the bunker right next to this house and the clubhouse right there, because why not? So, yeah, I'm not going to tour inside those buildings because everyone's seen it already. Everyone's seen it. In fact, I'm not going to even do a review of that stuff. I'm just going to pretty much tell you what stuff I already have. I pretty much have the main stuff, the Oppressor Mark II. That I do not use to grief people. I'm just going to point that out. I actually try to help them. Help players. Doing whatever. Setups. Heist. Mission. Contract. Anything cooperative that they need players. I will help them out. As best I can. And hopefully the other two randoms will do their jobs. Hopefully. But like I said, I'm not gonna be doing any of that. I mean, I'm not gonna be any griefer or anything. I'm just the person that likes to help people out. That's it. And that's why when we do the cut, I tell them no need, because I don't need it. I have everything. I don't need any more money. So yeah, I get pretty much the minimal amount of the cut, no matter what, 0 or 5. I don't care. I just want to play. That's all I care about. So yeah, that's why. So if you see me and her, well, I don't know how to word it right, but if I'm playing as her right now, so I won't be like begging for money, catfishing, whatever. All I'm going to do is just join a session, play the game, play any setup missions, whatever that I feel like want to do, and that's it. Nothing special, nothing scammy, nothing like that. Because that's not who I am. I just want to play because I want to have fun. Unfortunately, even the setups kind of gets a little weird because it's hard. Because, yeah, ever since the Rockstars updated, fixed some of the heists, which no one really wanted it because it was... Yeah, because, yeah, one of the mission that Pacific Bank place, yeah, they fixed that glitch now, and it's no longer fun. Alright, so, so we won't explore any of those buildings because, like I said, everyone's seen it already. There's no point. So, what I'm going to do is just show you my garage. Yes, we're going to be looking at the garage. Oh, wait. I just realized that I have a bunch of outfits that I made because I got bored. So, anyway, I got the light heist. Pretty standard looking. I got the heavy heist. So, I got scuba. I got winter. I got the business. Bodyguard. Biker. Bikini, spy, and assassin. Wow, anyway, yeah, and military. So yeah, that's all my outfits, hopefully. Oh my god. Okay, this chat got a lot weirder. Anyway, so this is my these are my second or pretty much more useful vehicles that I like. So, let's go here. The arena vehicle, this would consider it as average, but I only use it for fun, so I don't even mess with the players. This guy is pretty much PvE all the time, no matter what. And that one is definitely defense against the Oppressor's Mark II, because let's face it, this thing is a beast, no matter what. And it's good for cooperative stuff, too, as well. And here's my other favorite, the APC. So this one goes in the water, too. Very useful for PvE. I don't know if it's very useful for griefers, against griefers, like the Oppressor Mark II. I might be a sitting duck with this thing. However, I did some research, and I found out that this Stormberg is actually good, good in PvP, because apparently the rockets take, the homing rockets takes a while to destroy it, like 5 or 6, I can't remember, but let's just say I won't die in one shot, let's just say that. Even if they use a homing missile, I won't die immediately, which I'm so glad for. And yeah, this thing is actually a pretty good lock-on, because I played it against a PC, with a cop, against a cop. It's really, really good. So yeah, I'm kind of glad I actually got it for her now, so that way she deals with any Oppressor Mark IIs or any griefers, really. So again, these two are pretty much my off-road vehicles for rain, heavy rain, or off-road, or winter. You know, when the snowfall happens on the GTA the servers. Because, let's face it, these three over here cannot do well in snow. That's why I need some fast off-road kind of vehicles. So, yeah. My second favorite bike. my second favorite muscle car, and my second favorite supercar. So yeah, this is what I've been doing. I pretty much got everything: the Oppressor Mark IIs, the Avengers, etc. So yeah, I even got the heist going too, which is easy. So now I actually have two casino heists ready. So for her, she's doing the aggressive one, and my main guy is actually gonna do the sneaky one, because he already did the big con one already. So yeah. God, this chat is so funny. I love the chat is so funny sometimes. So yeah, yeah. But yeah, anyway, this is pretty much my secondary character. I'm not too sure I'm going to use her during the another recording session, or I might go back to my main character, but most likely when the summer update comes, I'm definitely going to use my main character for that. But like I said, I might have some fun with her, doing a recording with playing with randoms or whatever, you know, because I'm just bored. I mean, pretty much it's like I want something new, do something different, be someone different, or be a different character, as they say. Because it makes the game more interesting. So, once again, I am not doing this to beg for money, catfishing, or griefing, or anything like that. No. Just gonna have fun, play the game, help the players out if I can, with their setups, mission, PvP, cargo, whatever. I will do my best to help you out, but if you made terrible, worse enemies like a modder or hacker, you're on your own. So anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for taking time and watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, please. Leave a like if you like the video. Leave a comment behind if you want to talk about it. And I'll see you guys in the other videos. Laters.